Hello, good morning students. Children, have a look. As you can see, pictures of different types of disasters, isn't it? These are some of the disasters like drought, earthquakes, extreme heat. Like heat wave going on during the summer season, you must have experienced floods, hurricanes when there is a strong wind blowing. Then we have landslides and debris coming down, which we have already discussed. When we have space weather, that is the weather condition not suitable in the space, then thunderstorm and lightning, which we just experienced a month ago, where in our place we had every day lightning and thunder. And then you have tsunamis, the earthquake in the sea, volcanoes erupting, wildfires, which we discussed, winter storms and extreme cold like the blizzards. Okay, so these are the different types of disasters which we have discussed and we are going to discuss in the coming weeks. Okay, I hope you have seen all. Children, let us do a short exercise where we have to write one word answer for each. Okay, and these are, as you know, we have done disasters. So these are all the names of disasters. By the clue, you have to understand and write the name of the disaster. Let us start. The first one, destructive fire in a forest. Just now I discussed with you that the fire in the forest in California, Australia, Brazil, all these things are called wildfire. Okay? So we write wildfire. So fire in the forest is called wildfire. W-I-N-D-F-I-R-E, wildfire. Coming to the second one, snow and ice sliding down a mountain slope. When snow and ice coming down the mountain, we just discussed that that is called avalanche, where we discussed that recently, just 2 years back, when there was an earthquake in the Himalayan range of Nepal. Then there was avalanche in the Himalayan range and many of our Indian soldiers, they lost their life. So avalanche is when the snow, ice and the rocks, they come down, slide down the mountain range or mountain slope. So we write here avalanche. A-V-A-L-A-N-C-H-E. Okay children, A-V-A-L-A-N-C-H-E, avalanche. Okay, coming to the third one, strong cold winds and lots of snow. That we discussed that it happens in the extreme cold region, especially in the what you say Arctic region, or maybe in our country also, maybe in Kashmir, or these things have experienced in the European countries or Canada, USA. Okay, that is called blizzard. Yes, blizzard. B-L-I-Z-Z-A-R-D, blizzard. Okay, B-L-I-Z-Z-A-R-D, blizzard. Coming to the fourth one, scarcity of food due to failure of crops. As we discussed, when there is very, very less rainfall for years, or maybe no rain for a couple of years, then there is drought in that region, and extreme condition leads to scarcity of food crops, and that leads to famine. Yes, famine. F-A-M-I-N-E. Okay children, famine.
Overflow their banks. When they overflow their banks,
when the rivers and the streams, they get heavy rainfall for many days, then the water level rises and they overflow the banks, and this causes flood.
Yes, you are correct, it is flood. Okay, so destructive fire in a forest, wildfire, snow and ice sliding down a mountain slope, avalanche, strong cold winds and lots of snow, blizzards, scarcity of food due to failure of crops.